Miss Miami on light skin television. Coming off a great battle with Lady Caution out here in Lawrenceville, Georgia. We on Bullpen Battle League. Women's intake. This is the headline battle. It's everything we expected.
Yes, we put the main event and we showed out. Caution put on a great
She did. I really enjoyed her.
It was definitely a classic battle.
I think so.
Yeah, definitely.
You know what I like about you two? It don't take a long time to warm up. The previous matchup, good battle also. The ladies took a while to warm up. Yeah. They almost everyone wanted a fourth round, but this one, y'all came right out swinging from the bat. The respect was there. Y'all know each other well, but you still had to rip each other's head off.
I fuck with Caution heavy, but we definitely did what we were supposed to do.
Absolutely, absolutely. I heard you talking to Hurricane Dew a minute ago about certain opponents you'd be very interested in. Could you repeat them names?
I said, as far as the new girls, I'm hearing Prestavia name a lot.
She's tight.
I fuck with Cheddar. I think she's hard. I fuck with Panic. I think they're dope, so I would battle them. Mm-hmm. That's it as far as the new girls. I need the vets. I need some top tiers. I need a couple of more niggas under my belt. I know I battle Ill Will.
We got something for you.
You got some guys? Yeah, I'm ready.
I need some guys.
I'm with Bad News. I'm with it. I'm with Trez.
It'll be a headline and it's right down here.
I'm with it. Bad News was popping, baby. Chef Trez already said he'll take me, so I just need, good name, good momentum, and let's get it.
Right. That's what I'm talking about. What you got lined up next?
We have a 2-on-2 this summer in North Carolina, I think. A league in North Carolina.
Carolina Premier, maybe?
Yeah.
No, Pirates.
Pirates.
Oh, it's Pirates in South Carolina.
Shout out Pirates.
They be doing their thing.
And I should be coming back to Queen of the Ring either in June or July, and then URL sometime in the summer.
Oh, you packed
so,
right?
So, yeah, booked and busy.
Man, you booked and busy. For real. We really appreciate everything you came down here and did for us. We was light. We had 3 battles. Only 2 went down, but this one was well worth the trip. Anybody that came out. The first one, I should say, one of the opponents was not able to make it. Yeah, they were sick. So
who was that? Who was the one with that belt? Miss
L. Yeah. So that didn't happen. But, they could.
You can afford that fight.
Stop. Don't go there. Go on, Stamp. Don't start no shit. Well, we appreciate you on Light Skin Television, Miss Miami.
Appreciate
you.
Follow me on Where Stamp at on Instagram.
Gotcha.
Where_stamp_at. Where_stamp_at.
Man, you need to study that round.